Imagine that you're walking through a foreign country. Everything around you is new for you. As you look to the left and to the right, you see the most beautiful temples. Something you've never seen before. Around you, there are people praying and worshiping their gods by giving them presents and food. You think to yourself, it's such a beautiful thing, getting to know all these cultures by traveling. Now, picture yourself walking through the busy city center of Amsterdam. As you are walking, you look around. You see a shop which sells typical American food, Indian or Chinese restaurants, people who speak all sorts of different languages. There even is a temple with candles surrounding its statues at the corner of the street. Doesn't it please you to see how we accept each other these days? I went to Nepal when I was around the age of 8. Nepal is a very poor country. Compared to the Netherlands, it looked so different and almost seemed like the opposite. It was a very big culture shock for me, as I didn't know anything about Nepal's religions, foods, landscapes, or cultures. Years later, I traveled to Thailand. I noticed that I could understand their way of living much better now. I gained a lot of knowledge while traveling and living in Amsterdam, and thus could accept their way of living way better now. During these years, I learned more about multiple nationalities. Change might be a difficult thing for people, and even is a fear for some people. Some people might be scared to learn about new cultures. I had this fear too, when I was in Nepal. But years later, when I traveled to Thailand, I noticed that I got rid of this fear. Because I got rid of this fear, I could appreciate the nature, food, and traditions way better. In my opinion, people who don't have the opportunity to travel have a less good vision of the world around them. They might have difficulties with understanding other cultures and struggle to understand people with different nationalities or habits. While traveling and visiting or living in such a multicultural city as Amsterdam, people learn a lot of new things, which can eventually help them understanding other different cultures. In closing, I want to say that traveling is the best way to give you a better vision of the world around you. Think about, get out into the real world. Think about getting to know about different cultures, habits, foods, or landscapes. Traveling is such a beautiful thing.